This is Marco with Tennis Pal, and this is the Tennis Minute.
Most people remember Jimmy Connors playing Borg, McEnroe, or Lendl. What most people forget is that he had a healthy rivalry with Romanian great Ilie Năstase. Although 6 years Connors is senior, they would play a total of 27 times during their career. Năstase would clean up in the beginning of the rivalry, while Connors cleaned up at the tail end. Although both players were at the top of the world rankings throughout the 70s, they would only meet twice at any of the Grand Slams. Their first meeting at a Grand Slam was at the 1972 Wimbledon Championships, where Ilie Năstase would beat Connors in the quarters in straight sets. Năstase would make it all the way to the final, only to lose to Stan Smith in 5 hard-fought and contested sets. Their second and last meeting would take place in the round of 16 at the 1982 US Open, where Connors would have a career resurgence after taking the 1982 Wimbledon title. Năstase would be no match for Connors and would lose in straight sets. Connors would go on to win the US Open title in 1982 and 1983. As much as these two were rivals on the court, they were also highly successful doubles partners. Together, they would capture 2 Grand Slam titles at the 1973 Wimbledon Championships and the 1975 US Open. In all, Năstase and Connors would capture 8 titles together. How's that for a rivalry that was also a partnership?
Like always, don't forget to jump on the Tennis Pal app to stay up to date on tennis news, find groups of friends to play with, and get a virtual coach to help with your tennis game.